What's
good,
good?
bruh? Gang, you know what it is.
Izzy.
And your boy Santi.
And we are back with reaction video. But this time, this is our first episode of Throwback Thursday. So every Thursday, we're going to be throwing it back.
Damn.
Just kidding. We're going to be throwing it back with some old music. Like if it's just came out,
it's gonna,
you know what I mean?
It's gonna
we're
be,
gonna be reacting to
we're gonna
it.
Be doing a different genre, you can say.
Different years, 90s, 80s,
R&B.
Like, comment down below what throwback song you want us to react to, like if it just came out, you know what I mean? So today we're gonna react to MC Magic, Lost in Love. And only reason why we're reacting to this is because the Throwback Thursday. Second, because MC Magic actually just did a video on this last year, February 5th, 2021. Why do you think he did that?
Because he never had an official music video.
Okay, that could be a reason.
You know what I mean?
But we had to do MC Magic because, like I said, because that video. And second, we are from Arizona and he's... does 98.3, doesn't he?
Mm-hmm.
So, you know, we had to show him a little love. So, yeah. So, when did this song really came out?
Like 2000.
Let's check it out.
Probably like 2000 and...
when did MC Magic...
I'd say 2007.
Let's check it out.
Around there.
We're looking it up on Google. 1995.
Nah.
Yeah, dude.
He did not come up.
Let me see.
He did not drop no music in the 90s.
That's what Google said. Let's see, guys. MC Magic.
Google's wrong.
Lost in Love. Let's see. 11 years ago. Okay, 11 years ago. So what's that?
2010 or 2009? 2010. Yeah, 2010.
How old were we? 2010, 12 years ago. It had to be like
11. Yeah.
And how old were you?
Like 13.
Okay. They were some little puppies. We're some little puppet. I'm your puppet. You know how to bring in a little Chicano vibe, okay? But anyways, guys, so, dang, 2010, okay? 11 years old, the song, and he just did a video. Okay, MC Magic.
Let's get it.
So our moms were bumping to this shit, huh? I was living in California. I was in Palmdale. Yeah, I was in Palmdale. Comment down below if you're from Palmdale, California, feel me? I was in Palmdale. I didn't even live in Arizona. I didn't even know this guy was from Arizona. Or MB Riders or any of that.
This is shit that I grew up with, so. This is shit I've been listening
to. Who would listen to this, though?
Oh, my mom.
Your mom? We're all listening to this
my
shit,
mom,
huh?
My mom, sisters, brothers.
Okay, yeah, I just remember my mom listening to the song. And I used to like the song. Alright, guys, let's get into it. Let's see. I don't even think he came out in this video. But he's like, mm-mm, I want some young and fun.
He probably like, I'm too old for that shit.
I'm too old for that shit.
Okay, got the lowrider vibes.
Vibe.
I love you too, baby.
Mm.
lo hicieras. Something so especial.
Está contigo. It's what I wanna do every night. Ever since, every media.
The first day. I know it lasts forever
if I had it my way. So the days go on. No hago otra cosa. Ayy.
About the moments.
Our hearts become closer.
Tu mano en el face tan bonita.
Don't be doing that. Señorita, and that is why I'm gonna say that you're the best.
A minute and one way
just to express mi amor.
I know that we will be together. So sing to me, baby,
and sing forever. Wanna be with you always. Then get it freaky. Forever till our ending days. Hold me, baby, don't let go. Like never before. I wanna be with you always, together forever till our ending days. Hold me, baby, don't let go. Oh, I thought it was our video.
Making love in the nighttime.
Okay, I gotta say this part right here. This part makes me laugh. I don't know why, because you sing it so funny. Okay, go.
I'm telling you, hermosa, my heart is in a trance. They say that true love is so hard to find. I thank the man up above for making you mine. Talking on the telephone, singing you kisses. A dozen love roses just to say that I am missing. Your bed on your body right next to mine. It is true love, my whole life is just a fine.
Who this part?
To the movies, maybe sharing
some ice cream. It's no love, you know. Don't wake me from my dreams.
Lovely girl, all I need is your perfection. My life is fine,
but you brought perfection.
Now we sit here
just holding hands.
Whispers in my ear, ooh. Tell me that I'll be your man.
Okay.
Today, my oh, that was supposed to be
paradise too. No. So in love with you. So real.
They're cool.
Is this Arizona?
I don't know.
Was that Arizona? Or was California, huh?
It was like Cali.
How are you gonna do that to his own hometown? Just kidding. I'm living the vibe. It's Chicano vibes.
So special. The tenderness. I just don't know what to say, girl.
Yeah, it's California.
One more time. Do it like this.
Come on. Oh.
Do you want me to?
You want me to? I know, baby. Touch you softly. Together forever till our ending days. Hold me, baby, don't let go. Love like never before, bitch. So I'm loving it. I love the Cortez. I love the fucking vibes, Cali vibes. Okay. So get it. Get your bag, Memsy Magic. Get your bag. Make some more videos. Come on, we want that Chicano love.
I ain't gonna lie.
Chicanos ain't even showing out right now, dude.
I don't know.
What the fuck? Y'all not even showing out for us.
I think I met him like about 5 times, dude.
We're gonna put the picture right here. You did meet him. We're gonna put this throwback picture right here.
I met him like about 5 times. Every car show I met him, basically.
I never met him. Because I said, I never even knew he was from Arizona. I remember in 6th grade, I went to school with this girl. I think she's still friends with me on Facebook or not. And her dad was his friend on MB Writers, I guess. And she was telling me about it. And I was like, wait, the guy that sings so fly, so that MC Magic? They're from Arizona? What the heck? So I never even knew that. Because it's like some Cali shit. Like all the Chicanos over there, LA, like everybody listens to this. That's what I grew up on too. So anyways, MC Magic, get your bag, boy. Get your bag. Okay, I see you remaking some music.
I still think you could have done it better though.
I still think you should put us in the video.
What'd you say?
Can you put us on the next video?
One more
come
time.
On, like this. Come on.
But yeah, guys, hope you guys like this video.
Hope you guys like this throwback suggestion that we pick. We had to do some Chicano shit, okay? We had to, because the Chicanos are not showing out for us. Like, what the fuck?
And like I said, we listen to all types of music, so comment down below.
Yeah, guys, come on, throw us what your mama used to listen to.
With your granny. With your honey.
Like, you know what I mean? So yeah, guys, hope you guys like this little throwback, little episode. We didn't really stop it that much because it's a throwback, you know what I mean? So, okay, MC Magic, run your bag. Like this video, guys. Subscribe, comment down below. Stay tuned for next Thursday's reaction video. What do you want us to react to? Come on, give us 90s music, 2000s, huh? Come on, we already know what's up.
Damn good R&B.
That Usher,
Casey
and JoJo.
That Usher,
whatever. I'm going crazy, just thinking about you. Hey. All right, guys. Vlogging Vlogs. Bye.
We out.